Diddly doodly fellas, so welcome to my first Lego set review with a yellow light. Okay, it's a little bit better, it's a little dark though, but whatever. So today's Lego set is a Sanctum Sanctorum Showdown from Avengers Infinity War. So this comes with five characters: Doctor Strange, Iron Man, Iron Spider, Cull Obsidian, Ebony Maw. This is one of the six sets from the Infinity War series, and it comes with the Time Stone. And for some of you that don't know, if you want all six Infinity Stones from Infinity War sets, you have to collect all six sets. This is the most expensive one, somewhere around $100. I got it for $99. That was including shipping. But let's bring up the set. With some light, please, thank you. And the characters. So I'll show you guys the characters first. We'll just move that out of the way, bye-bye. And yeah. So first up we have Doctor Strange. Very nice, lots of detail. He's got his red cape, he got his orange power, trying to fix the cape. Covered in yellow light. We'll bring him over to this white light. So you see lots of wrinkles and designs on his suit. And then if we come over to the back, we lift up the cape, there's more wrinkles, you can see the belt. Yeah, very nice character. I like how they put like white spots in his hair to make him look older. Okay, now on to the next character. Here we have a yellow Iron Spider. Not anymore. he's got some nice golden iron arms. Claws, whatever, sticking out of the back. He was still able to maintain the red and blue suit with lots of gold. That's what makes him Iron Spider. Bring him over here into the light so you guys can get a better look at him. And then he has this shootable web piece right here. So if you were to press the side of it, it would blast. But they're not very effective though. So yeah, there's Iron Spider. Now on to the next guy. Next guy is Ebony Maw. So his thingy is like a yellow shootable thing. Lots of people like to call him Squidward. He has weird scrunched up face. Lots of design though. Lots of details onto his uniform or outfit. And oh, let me reconnect that. And so we can also shoot his piece. It just went backwards into the Batcave. Okay, now for the next dude, we have Cull Obsidian and his big giant hammer trucks. I'll call them hammer chucks. He's got a long chain that keeps getting tangled up on him, if I can get it out of his leg. And he's got like the strap going across, some orange and gray detail, some glowing yellow eyes. If I see those eyes in my closet, I would turn the other way. And then he has a little shoulder pad, and his head is very weird. Looks like he just came out of the Little Mermaid movie. Okay, next dude. Next dude is Iron Man. So, lots of blue pieces. They are not shootable. They're to make it look like he is shooting. He has some blue eyes. If you lift up the mask or helmet, you see his face underneath. And then I like the nanotech round features. Makes the suit look a lot more rounded down there. And then, yeah, it has a way to make him look like he's flying. I took these two blue studs so that way you could attach him to something. Yeah, there's Iron Man. So now I'm going to bring out the Sanctum. So here we have the set. I'm going to start with this corner piece right here. So let me detach this. And this. Now that we are done with those technical difficulties. So there's a little mailbox here, or newspaper box. There are lots of boxes there. The spider web was probably Peter Parker's phone on there. The trash can. And there's a little slice of pizza on the ground because whoever takes care of that trash never takes it out. So we'll come over here to the Sanctum. And I love the round window design. Very cool. We got some chimney pipes up here. And I like the pillars going down the side or the front of the building. Very nice. And then we have a door with, it says 177A. Oh, started to shake there. Now if we come around to the side, we have this sign that says ST110 and a portal showing a picture on the inside. So as we move up to the inside, we'll start down here. There's a little green chair, there's an axe, a gold sword, a scroll, a lantern, and a box. Up here, we have some papers, we have a bookshelf with a trophy, and then we have a portal showing that sign from outside. We have the Ancient One's picture up there, and we have a router for the internet. We have a chest with some knives inside, but very dark, but you can see them. Up here, we have more bookshelves with the same pattern design on the books. There's a skull in there. There's some envelopes. There's another bookshelf with some cups. And then there's a candle. There's another cup back there, a gold one, but it's hidden. And then, you see this little peg sticking out? Come around to the side of the building. That little window right there. Boom, there it goes. And there is the time stone on the inside. Hidden. But not very hidden. Because you can see it right through the window. And then, on this side, bruh, I'm gonna need you to chill. Okay, thank you. So, here we have Pepe's Pizza. It's currently open. There's a sign for Bleecker Street there. You press this, out comes the window, like it shows on the box, if you were paying attention to the box. On the side here, we have some webs, we have Spider-Man symbol, we have some poster that says web design classes, and then a number on it. Here's a fire escape. You can put that down so you can escape the fire, but the windows don't open. I just spoiled that surprise. This window does open, but the others don't. Like this one down here, it doesn't open. But the way for that to open is this web. You put it down, and it pops out. Spider-Man can just jump right out of the apartment when he sees danger. Then we have this little thingy right here. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So we have Spider-Man attached to the thingy here. There I go, spoiling surprises again. But what you're supposed to do here is Iron Spider would stay attached, and then you would press this button back here, and you would launch off, and you could just swing. And then the water tower, you would turn it, and it would wind up the web. It has these three. Where is the first? There you are. So that fell off. But yeah, there's a water tower. Now on the inside, here's the pizza shop. So we have very great prices for these stuff. $1 for a slice of pizza, $1 for a taco, or burrito, my bad, and $1 for a burger and fries. That is the best deal ever. I would always come to this pizza shop. Then we have an oven there with this paddle stick thingy. We have a fire extinguisher. We have the pizza cash register. I'm not really sure what that is. When we come upstairs, Peter Parker's apartment, we have some boxes, and then we have his desk. So, let's see if I can get some more light over here. Thank you. So, under his desk, you can see a design for his first homemade suit. There's a little lamp, his computer, there's a purple lava lamp back there, and then a jar. I'm guessing there's like a spider in there. And then over here, there's a map, there's some pictures of criminals, and then there's a pizza shop card. We come upstairs. We have a sign of Captain America, or a poster. We have a test with an A on it, and some more pictures. We have a slice of pizza on the floor. There's his bed. And then, oh, right, the trap door. There's a little lever on the other side here. And boom, trap door falls. You can lift it up with that. Then you can fix it. Okay. So, yeah, this set had lots of bags to build it with. It didn't take me much time to build it because I'm a quick builder. But it does come with 8 bags. And here's the instruction booklet. It's like a giant book. So you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bags right there. So yeah, that is the Sanctum Sanctorum. Thank you guys for watching the video all the way through. And if you can, please like the video and subscribe, because that would really help out a lot, because I really want to grow in the future, and I'm at like 3 subscribers right now. But yeah, so that's a set, and I will see you guys next time.